If the reports from the Telugu Desam Party are to be believed, prominent infrastructure giant Puritipati Venkata Krishna Reddy of Mega Infrastructure and Engineering Limited, MIL, is likely to be nominated to Rajya Sabha in the next elections in 2018. Along with him, Finance Minister Yanamala Ramakrishnudu is also likely to get the rupees nomination from the TDP. Krishna Reddy, popularly known as Mega Krishna Reddy, has been the most favorite contractor for TDP President and Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu, having executed several irrigation projects like Pattisima, Gelrunagari and Handriniva in AP. If Naidu has his way, Reddy might also bag the fresh tenders for Polavaram headworks and spill channel works. Besides, he has also been doing several irrigation projects like Kaleshwaram and Drinking Water Scheme Mission Bijayata in Telangana. Besides favoring Reddy with so many contracts, Naidu is now planning to reward him with the Rajya Sabha seat, say sources. Similarly, Ramakrishnudu has also reportedly requested Naidu to nominate him to Rajya Sabha and in his place, one of his family members would contest the assembly elections. Ramakrishnudu, who has been an MLC since 2013, will complete his term in 2019. He recently told media that if the party high command decides, he would like to go to Rajya Sabha. 3 rupees seats will fall vacant in 2018 from the state. Congress leaders K. Chiranjeevi and Renuka Chaudhary and TDP leader T. Devender Gur will retire in April 2018. As the Congress has no MLAs, it will be a fight between the TDP and the YSR Congress Party. Going by the seats in the assembly as of now, the YSR Congress Party will get 1 seat, and the TDP the other 2. But if a couple of more MLAs from YSRC shift loyalties to the TDP, then the opposition might not be able to win even the single seat.